Having too many trees are a bad thing for your forest and the plants and animals that want to live there. Too many trees crowd out all the sunlight. This prevents the native good plants from growing in the understory that the local wildlife are looking for. Too many trees also lead to slow-growing, skinny trees, which makes them vulnerable to disease and insects or to heavy winds or ice. Having too few trees is also not good, but here in Maryland, the problem is almost always having too many trees. To find out if you have too many trees, make a map of your woods and draw a grid of evenly spaced lines on it. Where they intersect is a point. Measure out 37.2 feet in each direction and flag a circle boundary. This circle is called a sample plot. Next, count all the trees within the sample plot you have flagged. Multiply the number of trees within the sample plot by 10. Do this at a minimum of 3 random points and take the average. The rule of thumb is that you will want at least one sample plot for every 10 acres. This tells you on average how many trees you have per acre. You may also want to keep track of the species within your plot. This will help you determine which species to keep when thinning your forest. For help identifying trees within your sample plot, there is a key in the captions below following this video. Looking back at your data, compare your findings with the table on the screen. The table shows how many trees per acre you should have for the stand's current age range. For the next steps in managing your forest, contact the Maryland Forest Service for assistance.